He was on his way back to the land of Galilee, just a stranger passing by. It was the noontime hour, it was hot and it was dry, with the sun high in the sky. He was weary from his walk, and he knew he had to stop and rest for just a spell. It was a day I won't forget, it was Jesus that I met at the edge of Jacob's well. Imagine my surprise at the time that I arrived, when he asked me for a drink. A Samaritan woman and a trail-weary Jew, what was I supposed to think? He said, if you only knew God's gift for you, then you would ask of me living water, living water. Was the message he did tell at the place of Jacob's well. He said, living water, I would give to you springs of life eternal. Everything that I ever did, and people came from miles around. Well, they heard and they believed he's the savior of the world, and the story I still tell, how it all began that day at Jacob's well. He said, living water, I would give to you springs of life eternal. Living water flowing from within. Come and take this gift I offer. Be cleansed.